Hey guys, Yoshi here. This vlog is going to cover all of the activities that we did this weekend, starting off with going to our friend's house, who just bought a new house and they wanted to give us the grand tour.
Wait, what are those?
I don't know what those are. Wait, what
those
are
walnuts?
Those? Those apples?
Those apples?
Yeah, apricots. John, what are these?
John, what are those?
Ooh, we have a fruit tree here.
Yeah, what is that?
No way.
Trees, but
that's
that
those are apples.
Are they?
You think?
For sure.
They look weird shaped to be apples.
No, there's something.
They're not, I don't think
they
they're,
almost
they're
look
turning
like
red.
Pears.
But these are apples. Thing. That one's turning red up there. Those ones up there.
Oh, that's so sick.
Well, at least those are fruit trees.
Suck on that deer that ate my cherry tree. I already have a fruit tree.
Ah!
Be careful, there's a barbed wire trap.
There's more.
Oh gosh.
Now
oh,
you. Now you. Oh.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, so
sorry guys, we have an extra block this whole
thing. Whoa. It's long. Bake them a pie. Sounds like something I'd do.
This is the well which is insulated.
Why is it insulated? To keep the water cold and warm?
To keep it, it has to be temperature controlled, so.
Can you get some honey?
Whoa!
There's... I don't know if those are honeybees.
Whoa, no, those are wasps.
Oh yeah, these are my favorite.
There's a nest right there, she's in
house.
You're gonna piss them off and shut the door. Let them go!
You got way too close to them. They got mad.
Private river.
Yeah, all the way back, I think. And if you guys want to talk to me, like water trees, just like looking down that way.
Yeah, look at the flowers.
So this is another cool kind of cool spot.
He was working in the kitchen at home.
Need to close it and reopen it?
I don't know, was it already open?
Yeah, it was already open when I connected it.
Well, that's annoying.
Plug it in all the way?
Maybe it's just loose.
How'd you get it to work?
I don't know, I had this cord.
Flip it.
Yeah, it's C on both ends.
Yep, like that.
Like, does that go in there?
Put the red towards you.
See, you know how to do it. Why are you
I've
doing it?
I've only watched YouTube videos. I've never done it.
I haven't. Is that, that's
push
it?
Up, push up with your wrist
I'm pushing.
Too.
Does this look safe?
I don't know.
I don't know either.
And follow through with your...
Oh, I missed.
You missed.
Gotta aim lower.
Ooh.
That was better.
You shoot it sideways.
Kill shot?
Kill shot. It's all wobbly.
One of them.
Is it bad if it hits the can?
I don't know.
I don't know.
It's fine. We can just get another one. Nice.
Hey. You are Viking.
Yep.
Skull! He's javelin? You're trying to go over.
I throw him that way.
That's weird. It feels weird. It's not like an actual handle.
Yeah, no, it's a spike. Nice. It
goes through the chair. So.
Dang it. Oh, stuck in the drink spikes are actually my favorite throwing weapon.
Did it go up into the chair? Where'd it go?
Dude,
I lost it.
It bounced right behind.
Okay.
Whoa.
It did go on the chair.
It did. Oh, yeah.
It popped up into it.
It's like a bonus.
So for this next part, it's all going to be clips from my mobile phone because I'm a dummy and I accidentally deleted all the GoPro footage from this day. On Saturday of this weekend, we took a day trip to Seattle to see Star Wars Return of the Jedi in concert in the Benaroya Hall, performed by the Seattle Symphony. But first, we had to make a quick stop in North Bend to have some truffle chocolates and take a walk around Pike Place because we couldn't get into our parking garage and we had time to spare. Yeah, of course. Lightsaber dog.
Darth dog.
Darth dog.
This is going to be an amazing experience. You're going to watch the movie, but this orchestra is going to be playing all of the notes by John Williams written for this movie. Woo!
Thank you. the dark side will be complete.
Thank you. Apex Canyon.
Yeah, that. A fruit stand. Fruit stand? Is it a fruit stand?
It's a farm. We're going to a farm.
We're going to a farm because we're going to pick our own cherries.
We grew up on a farm.
Because he grew up on a farm.
And it's just like your childhood.
What the fuck, man?
Park right there. Okay.
I thought that this wasn't going to be very popular today because it's Sunday, good. But...
it's so limited. They only open for another hour and a half.
Yeah.
And there's cherries on those over there. There's cherries everywhere. There's so many cherries. Good, how are you?
Pretty good.
So we go over here? Over here for check-in? You said? No.
I'm gonna go over some rules real quick and then you guys can go out on your own. Alrighty. So no climbing the trees, no breaking the limbs or leaves. Do not stand on buckets or chairs, but we do have stools available for rental. Do not cross any of the caution tape or roads and watch your children. If you're fine breaking these rules, you'll be fined $100. You pay for what you pick. So our dark cherries are going for $3.50 a pound and our rainiers are going for $4.50 a pound. So if I could just get one of them from each group just to sign this liability form. And Chelsea over here is going to take you guys out.
Cool. Whoa. Yeah. You gonna get some rainiers?
Look at those. They're ready up there. Way up there.
What's what I was thinking? You,
Oh, babe.
Oh, no. Oh my god. Here, these. Huh?
Oh, I only like these. We can get some red ones.
Can I just like pick one and try one?
Yeah, I've been eating them the whole time.
This is incriminating evidence.
They didn't say it was against rules.
Ooh, the red ones are weird. I like sour.
Yeah, these ones are good though.
They're mostly all like you said. Are these just full yellow ones bad? Or like...
That one's not full yellow. Bad?
It's just sour.
Oh yeah, that's one ones are sour.
Those ones right there.
No, these ones aren't very good either.
Probably. Oh really? Oh, babe, I see some good ones, but you're gonna... Look at that.
Hold the bag open, just shake the tree.
Oh, like Animal Crossing? You don't want any of these? Who cares if they're small?
I care.
Okay. Here's one. Ah, got it. Look at it. Got it. Here, let me put it. Let me put it in. Yeah, look at her. Well, these are the dark cherry. Oh, these are the ones that I like a little bit.
Try it.
Yeah.
These are good?
These are pretty good. No, these are all.
Yeah?
Yeah?
There's a row right here. They're just really high up.
Go get the stool. I'm kidding. It's so hot.
What, it's 84? It's 84 right now. It's pretty hot. I mean, for my taste, it's pretty hot.
He's trying to stop, but he can't. He says it's too fun.
He has the advantage because he's really tall. So like all the good cherries are at the top and he can reach them.
I think we're good.
Yeah.
Yeah. You want to see the hall?
That's a hall. Let's go. Let's take a guess at how much.
Okay, I think 5 pounds.
5 pounds?
I think 5 pounds.
Okay, let's find out.
Okay, we got one bag of rainiers. And it is 6.67.
Oh, I thought, yeah, that was close.
How much did you think it was?
I thought it was 5. Is that everything? Yeah, that's it.
The red ones were strawberry rainiers. And then these were coral champagne.
Oh, did you want to try the other ones?
No, that's. They have water. Oh, they have cheese. They have smoked cheese and smoked salmon. Beecher's cheese.
Yeah, I got some.
All these preserves. Blueberry.
Pick.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
The huckleberry stuff.
Huckleberry sucker.
Spokane.
Huckleberry bark.
Spokane. Chocolate rocks. What's this? Cherry syrup? Pumpkin spice syrup?
What?
Here's the ice cream.
Oh, yeah. Have some in there and some out here.
I wish they had dairy free. Yeah?
Yeah, we acquired some cherries. We picked ourselves. Picked our own cherries.
Picked our own cherries. This place is, what do we give it? 10 of 10?
10 of 10.
10 of 10. Ori, you already smelled the cherry.